raise up a bit to reach far, because this is a beautiful collection right here. I was told by Quizera this is a piece in itself. Quizera, tell me, what was the inspiration behind this piece?
Well, this is recycled glass.
Recycled glass.
Recycled or upcycled glass, if you may call it.
Upcycled glass.
Wine bottles that people always throw away. As an artist, you find a way to make them more functional, which is what upcycling is.
Wow.
Getting and reusing in a different kind of way. So we paint on them, we spray on them, we add some value on them for deco purposes.
So I'll pick out maybe two or three iconic glass bottles that have actually stood out for me. We have this. Tell me, what are the components on this deco here?
So you see, there are beads.
Okay.
There are beads on it. There are spray cans. And these are experimental for now. We're finding ways of making deco artifacts. We've seen them, people have weddings, people have events, people have birthdays, and they're looking for a bit of additive pieces that they can add to enhance the decoration. People have TV stands that are bare. You know, you can have
just one bottle. Just one bottle can change.
Can change the whole ambiance. That's true.
Because so
it's
you
a
can
spray,
see.
Silver spray, some beads added onto it, into a hub of a sort. It's more like it becomes like natural, yet not, yet artificial at the same time.
Because I can see the silver right here, and then the gold. So these other designs, it's you. Otherwise, it's all no more.
So these are under a brand of Marsh Deco. Marsh Deco, as a partner of Quizera Studio.
Wow.
We're finding ways to fit in a commercial element of decoration.
We also have this. I should say it's still the same bottle,
more
but
like
then
the same
what thing. Stands out about this is actually the bottle has not been painted, and then it's filled with beads to capacity. So, and then we have a little red going on here, and then the gold and black, so beautiful, so inspiring.
Very experimental, as you see. You'll be surprised what can come out of things that people have thrown away.
So when you get these bottles, wash them?
Well, you have to prepare them, yes, by washing them well.
Wow.
If you want to have some colors inclined to them, there are very many ways you can color them.
Okay.
There's gross paint, which you can put inside and out. There are spray cans, which you can put on the outside. It's a little bit of experimental process.
We have a beautiful color brush here.
Yeah.
We have a few paintings, but it seems there's a story I can see, because at least I know behind every art painting there is a story. So tell me about this color brush.
Well, it's Africa. Africa, a color brush cannot be placed anywhere else. You won't find it in Europe. You won't find it. So that's why it has a bit of an African story.
Yeah.
Hearts around, but they are minimal. They are not sharp standing up. And it already has a sapphire kind of feel,
sapphire.
Like a yellow ochre as color, which is close to gold. Yeah, and gold, I mean, Africa has gold as it is. So it's always inspiration in location, in culture. It's a bit of this and that.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Quizera, one young man who has decided that art is his passion, and he'll definitely pursue it. He's very talented. He does the music in here, as we showed you, the flute, but artistic music, one that you can easily draw an inspiration to. What would I term this collection, Quizera?
This is a Marsh Deco collection.
Marsh Deco collection.
Marsh Deco is the brand that has the Deco under it.
Okay.
It's a partnership, with another team that markets the decoration.
Oh, so you actually have a team that is behind the marketing.
Absolutely.
So drawing this side, I actually sat here in the beginning and I felt I should not leave this place, Quizera. We have, I should call it, you told me this is a drawing.
A drawing.
Tell me about the drawing.
In charcoal.
In charcoal?
Yes. It's a drawing in charcoal. This is one of... some of these drawings are actually... the originals are standing at the Gongo Cultural Center. This is one of the four mothers of Ankole.
Are you serious?
This beautiful woman you see.
Very beautiful. So, I called this... is it a sculpture in the beginning, and then you told me about a drawing? What is a drawing?
Well, a drawing is the start. It's the start of an artwork, but it's also an end in its process.
So why did we call this the drawing?
The drawing is called a drawing by how minimal the lines are on the material itself. Charcoal does not paint.
So what is charcoal something in black and white?
Black and white can be black and white. Black and white is a color field. It is not material. Okay. Charcoal can give you black and white feel. Charcoal can equally be added with washes, you know, to have a little color in it. But the material that is overall is what determines, what makes it a drawing or a painting. So charcoals make a drawing, they don't make a painting.
As I said, we have the drawings and then we have the decor. But on this other side, on my left, I actually saw that we have very many paintings. And trust me, ladies and gentlemen, I'm finding a hard time to pick out which painting we should actually talk about. But this has gotten, I don't know, I think I'll actually have to stand up. Quizera, tell me, this painting has actually caught my attention. Just a brief insight.
Yeah, this is, for the material, this is pastels.
Pastels actually do a very good work.
Pastels are another media, one which is one of my favorites.
Okay.
Very expressive, it has a hard coat, color description.
And it really come out
pinks,
so well.
Purples, and on the back, black linen, which is a dark background.
It's so beautiful.
What did you intend? From you to create light, light out of it. This is a lady that is imaginary.
You really have very good imaginations. If this is what you can imagine.
2010. So this is a piece that is 7 years of age.
It's not for sale.
Not for sale.
Oh,
this is one
God,
of
the private. You're breaking our hearts right here.
Yeah.
We want to actually be able to take some art pieces, but they're just too iconic for sale. So I think we shall have to give this guy like maybe 10 million shillings to take this picture. He will definitely sell it if we give him 10 million.
You know what is the artist's priceless.
Artist's priceless.
It's not ever about how much you can hype.
But we can, replicate this.
Then where does the value go? You see, you are thinking of it as you be the soul.
So we actually...
some work is not for sale.
We just buy to see?
Absolutely.
And then
you only come to see. You don't even necessarily have to pay. You come to experience. Art is to be experienced.
I need to do my yoga classes from here as I'm trying to look at these art pieces and trying to draw stories from them. I think we shall have to put this right back here and then talk about with a lot of care, by the way. I think it's good to go. Yes. So Pizera, in just a brief wrap-up about all these others that have been hung up. This is quite similar to what we saw, so we shall not talk about it, but then these.
Yeah.
Those that have been hung up.
A bit of a story of each and every one of them.
Briefly.
But mostly they are a bit multimedia, charcoals and acrylics for washes. This is pure joy of an African.
Pure joy of an African child.
African growing up.
Beautiful story right here.
Yeah, a bit of freedom.
And then this.
This is a bit of a story of where.
Motherhood.
It's a cycle of a soul.
Wow.
Where it all comes from. Men seem to be at the receiving end.
Okay.
That's where they are up, over there.
Wow, it's a masculine hand.
A woman takes more of the getting from the start, you know, and the giving.
Okay.
From bearing a child to bearing a child in 9 months, she's the one with the womb, and nurturing the child to giving the child, even when you're born.
Is it your mom who told you this
even
story?
Even when you're born. Not really. It's life.
Okay. Moving on right there, we have a guitar actually.
Yeah.
You know, but I mean, let's talk about this.
Oh, this piece is about nature.
Wow. girl is staring right in my eyes, and I feel like just bringing her back to life and tell her let's walk out of Kizera's studio.
It's a subtle, sad face. It is young in nature, as the idea behind the artwork. Bullet casing is symbolic of death. You can't kill nature. When a drop of water, it sprouts again. It doesn't need us. We actually need it. Sad that we keep.
Drop of I'm telling you. Very beautiful paintings right here. We have this.
Yeah. This
beautiful girl heading out to the club. I think I'll tell that story.
This is one of the girls I know.
You
sometimes,
like?
Sometimes what liking is an understatement.
An understatement.
To be inspired, you don't necessarily have to like.
No. I was actually bringing it back to real life. So it's.
She is called Maria. She exists.
She exists.
Yeah.
Is she your girl?
Inspired. She's a friend of mine.
Okay. Because I was running away from the question, but trust me, I'm gonna be getting back to
you. I
really want to know.
Not running away from anything. One of the things you draw has too much heart
and then this.
In it. This is a piece that's iconic. This one was a bit exposed to the whole world widely, actually. This is a piece about Rwanda.